creando problems. When they come for this side, you do the ladies. When they come for this side, you do the ladies. When they come to the front, you do the ladies. When they come to your back, you do the ladies.
Topic.
Tenemos un tema muy interesante hoy.
Ah, the topic says.
El tema es.
I've chosen.
He elegido.
Amen. I have chosen.
He elegido.
Talking about choosing, we talk about choice.
Hablando de elegir, hablamos de elección.
I want to choose is different from I have chosen.
Voy a elegir es diferente de ya he elegido.
Chosen is a past tense.
Elegir. Elegido es tiempo pasado.
I have chosen.
He elegido.
Which means a choice has been made after decision.
Se ha hecho una elección después de decisión.
And today there is something that I have chosen.
Y hoy hay algo que he elegido.
And I believe that many of us will also join me to choose it.
Y creo que muchos de nosotros también lo elegiremos.
In the name of Jesus. Yeah, the Bible talks about God Himself said in Deuteronomy 13:19. He said, "I have set before you life and death. Choose these days." That you will receive life. That is a choice.
En la Biblia pone que he puesto ante ti vida y muerte, pero elige este día la vida.
Though he slay me, I will yet serve him. It's a choice.
Que dice que aunque me guía más, siempre le serviré.
So when we talk about a choice,
cuando hablamos de elección,
we are talking about a decision you've taken.
Hablamos de una decisión que tomas.
A path you've chosen to follow.
Una parte que has decidido seguir.
Not minding whether there is any future consequences you've chosen.
Sin preocupar por las consecuencias futuras.
I have chosen. Though he slay me, yet I will serve him. It's a choice.
He elegido y siempre le seguiré. Es una elección.
If I perish, I perish. It's a choice.
Si muero, muero. Es una elección.
Esther said, "My going to the king is not normal, but I want to go because even if I perish, I don't care. I perish."
Esther dice, "Va a ir hacia el rey. Si muere, no le importa."
John 40:40 said, "If a man dies, shall he live again? All the days of my time will I wait until my church comes." It's a choice. It's a choice.
Job también tomó una decisión.
That things are not working out well, you decide to wait. Is it not a choice?
Que las cosas no van bien, decides de esperar.
So talking about I have chosen.
Cuando hablamos de elegido.
We are talking about what you have chosen to do.
Hablamos de lo que ha elegido hacer.
Joshua said to the men of Israel, said, "As for me and my house, we have chosen to serve God."
Josué dice a los israelíes que por él y su casa han decidido seguir a Dios.
A choice is made after much decision.
Se hace una decisión después de mucha decisión.
As the light of.
Cuando apaga la luz.
I have chosen.
He elegido.
And we have chosen.
Y nosotros también.
Whether the light off or not, who to praise God?
Si la luz apaga o no, adoraremos a Dios.
Nobody left to go back home.
Nadie se fue a casa.
Because it's a choice.
Porque es una elección.
That I have come to church today.
Que vine a la iglesia
to serve God.
Para servir a Dios.
It's a choice.
Es una elección.
So when you have chosen, there is a jar that moves you to get to where you want to do.
Cuando eliges, hay una palanca que te llevas a donde quieres ir.
There are some men.
Hay hombres,
young boys,
jóvenes,
when they want to marry,
cuando van a casarse,
they have made their choice.
Han tomado una decisión.
Even if the parents summon everybody,
aunque los padres llaman,
they have chosen.
Ellos han elegido.
So even when you said we are not coming to the wedding,
si dices que no vamos a la boda,
it doesn't stop them not to do it.
No le impide hacer la boda.
They can even run away from the family.
Pueden huir de la
because
familia.
They have decided.
Porque han decidido.
They have taken time to check the ups and the downs.
Han visto todas las consecuencias.
And they have arrived at a decision, so they have chosen.
Y llegan a una decisión de
so talking about a choice this morning.
Hablando de elección esta
there
mañana.
Is something that has found in Christianity.
Hay algo que he encontrado en cristiandad.
That I have chosen.
Que yo he elegido.
It is something that I have found in Christianity.
Hay algo que encuentro en la cristiandad.
That I have chosen.
Que yo he elegido.
And that is what I want to share.
Eso quiero compartir.
Because if you choose it.
Porque si lo eliges.
You will see light.
Verás la luz.
So let's take Habakkuk 3:17-19.
Habakkuk 3:17-19.
Although the fig tree shall not blossom, neither shall fruit be in the vines, the labor of the olive shall fail, and the fish shall eat no meat. The flock shall be cut off from the fold, and there shall be no herd in the stores. Yet I will rejoice in the Lord, and I will joy in the God of my salvation. The Lord is my strength, and he will make my feet like his feet, and he will make me to walk upon my high places, to the chief singer on my string and instrument. There is something that I have chosen so many years ago in Christianity.
Hay algo que elegí hace muchos años en Cristianismo.
And I have chosen it and I'm not letting it down.
Yo elegí y no lo voy a dejar.
That is although the fig tree did not blossom.
Es a pesar de que el árbol no produzca.
I have chosen to be joyful.
He elegido estar feliz.
Now that is where the whole message is today.
Ahí está donde todo el mensaje hoy.
People believe that joy is what you feel after a good report.
Gente cree que la felicidad es lo que sientes después de buen resultado.
People believe that it is after a good report what you expect to get that you become joyful.
Gente cree que lo que recibes de buen resultado es lo que te hace feliz.
You can be happy by what is happening around you.
Puedes estar feliz por lo que sucede a tu alrededor.
But to be joyful,
pero para estar,
is a different thing entirely.
Eso es algo, o sea, que estés
because joy alegre. Flows from within.
Alegría viene de dentro.
Happiness is from the emotion around you.
Felicidad es lo que pasa a tu alrededor.
The proof.
La prueba.
There are some very, very rich men who are sad.
Hay hombres muy ricos que están tristes.
They have money.
Tienen dinero.
They have vases.
Tienen casa.
They drive big cars.
Conducen coches.
And there is a man, another believer, carrying a big Bible without shoe that is joyful.
Y hay un creyente que soy de la Biblia y está feliz.
No food in the house.
No tiene comida en casa.
No work.
No tiene trabajo.
No documents.
No tiene documentos.
But the brother is singing and rejoicing.
Pero
I am very high. Yes, I am. Somebody is driving and passing you. You are trekking and you are singing, I am going higher. Yes, I am. Why? Because there is a spring of joy inside.
So
joy is from the inner man.
Alegría viene de dentro.
So although the fig tree should not blossom, shall not blossom, neither the fruit be in the bud, which means even if there is no work, I choose to be joyful.
Aunque no haya trabajo, seguiré alegre.
Nothing is possible in the absence of joy.
Nada es posible en ausencia de la alegría.
There are some things God wants us to understand here.
Hay cosas que Dios quiere que entendamos.
In the absence of joy.
En ausencia de alegría.
If just as the light on this off this morning.
Si apaga la luz esta mañana.
If there are not joyful people in this house.
Si no hay gente alegre en la
before
casa.
Before you know it, somebody starts going.
Antes de saber la gente.
Because you have waited for about 30 minutes.
Porque esperas media hora.
And you are beginning to imagine inside the heat.
Y estás dentro de calor.
But it was inside that environment that you see people dancing as if they were giving jeta.
Pero en ese ambiente la gente estaba
why
bailando.
Because there is a reason inside.
Porque hay razón dentro.
That makes you to be joyful.
Que les hace ser alegre.
So joy.
Alegría.
Is the necessity.
La necesidad.
Is the lubricant.
Es una
lubricante. That's why your vehicle to your destiny.
Que alimenta tu coche para hasta el destino.
If you are sad, you may have an accident.
Si eres triste, puedes tener accidente.
So joy.
Alegría.
Makes your journey short.
Hace corto tu viaje.
For example.
Por ejemplo.
If there is something you are expecting.
Si hay algo que esperas.
In a place you are going.
En un lugar
you
que
won't
vas.
Know when you get there.
No sabrás cuando llegas.
If you are to go on a journey.
Si vas de viaje.
And the journey is to go and collect something great.
Y el viaje para
the journey is never find your eyes.
El viaje no es grande.
You won't know when you get there.
No sabes cuando llegas.
But if you are expecting nothing.
Pero si no esperas
the
nada.
The journey becomes too short.
El viaje se hace
how many of you know that when you are busy.
¿Quién sabe que
the day is too fast.
El día pasa rápido.
When you are busy.
Cuando estás
the day ocupado. Is too fast.
El día
when you
rápido.
Have nothing doing.
Cuando no tienes nada.
The day refuses to break. Because the mind is stagnant. So joy
alegría.
Is a lawyer
es
to get you to where you are going.
Para llevarte a donde vas.
Amen. Are we understanding it? Amen. Now, then, what are the contents of joy?
¿Cuál es el contenido de la alegría?
The content of joy.
El contenido de alegría.
Number one.
Lo primero.
By joy, true joy, shall you draw water in the well of salvation.
Alegría a través de alegría, cogerás agua del pozo de salvación.
So even to be saved.
Para ser salvado.
You need joy.
Necesitas alegría.
You know that there are some atmosphere where people will not respond to attack.
¿Sabes que hay ambiente donde la gente no viene a atacar?
And there are some atmosphere.
Y hay otros.
When you see joy.
Cuando ves alegría.
When you see people happy.
Cuando ves que
you accept salvation.
Acepta salvación.
For example.
Por ejemplo.
Most of the time when we are worshiping here.
Muchas veces cuando adoramos a Dios aquí.
Maybe in our Friday prayer time.
El viernes.
Normally we don't call altar call.
No llamamos a
but altar. All of us will come to ourselves and lead down to altar.
Pero nosotros venimos
because todos. There is a spring in our inside.
Porque tenemos un empuje.
Because dentro. There is a spring in our inside.
Hay un empuje.
So dentro. You have the mind to get to the altar.
Queremos
and
llegar.
You lead down, pray to God.
Y
why? Because there
Dios.
Is a joy inside.
Porque hay alegría.
So joy.
Alegría.
Joy.
Alegría.
Bring salvation.
Trae salvación.
By joy.
Por
with
alegría.
Joy.
Por
shall
alegría.
You draw water from the well of salvation.
So
when the man is joyful,
quando un hombre está
feliz, it will be easy to be saved.
Es fácil para que
when you are preaching to a joyful man,
si predicas a un
there is an atmosphere of communication.
Atmosfera de comunicación.
And when there is communication,
si hay comunicación,
the words can enter.
La palabra
but
entra.
When the man is sorrowful,
pero si un
and
está
you come
triste,
and be preaching,
llegas
something
predica,
is wrong somewhere.
Algo sucede
that is why most times when you want to whistle,
that is why
the first yesterday you give.
Das algo.
So when you are giving somebody things,
si das algo a alguien,
you are not preaching Christ yet.
No predicas
you are just
Cristo
a good person.
Eres buena persona.
You just have the attitude of giving.
Simplemente quieres dar.
As you visit and give,
le visitas y le regalas.
One day you visit to preach,
un día
the person will give ear to what you are
la
saying.
Persona escucha.
Why? Because the person is happy.
Porque está feliz.
So joy
alegría
is a key
es llave
to salvation.
Para salvación.
Do you know that the white people that brought salvation to us?
¿Saben que los blancos que trajeron salvación a
nosotros? They did not come just preaching.
No vinieron predicando.
They came at class school.
Vinieron para
they share food.
Iglesia,
they build hospitals.
Colegio,
to
hospitales.
Make people to be saved first.
Hacer que la gente esté.
So that joy was inside.
Y esa alegría
and salvación, salvation was possible. You believe what the little doctor? What about the God? There is a God that created him. Whatever you hold, God has put in your mouth. In the name of Jesus, I command you go. You are not commanding them. That is why they are depressing you to give. In the name of Jesus, go. He will go because it must hold on that name. The name has been paid for. A blood was shed for that name. Can you share your blood? Native doctor is using the God, blood of our gods. And somebody uses his own blood. And he's sitting somewhere watching you and I. And you wake up and shake. What makes you shake? Who is it that said that it come to pass? When the Lord declares it.
Viene.
Salvation comes through joy.
Viene a través de
another thing that is in joy.
Otra cosa.
Proverbs 17:22.
Proverbs 17:22.
A merry heart.
Corazón feliz.
Doeth good.
Hace bien.
Like medicine.
Como medicina.
A broken spirit.
Un espíritu roto.
Treads the bone. Proverbs 18:14 says, the spirit of a man will sustain his infirmity, but a broken spirit, who can bear? Another content of joy is good health.
Contenido de alegría otro.
Good
buena
health.
Salud. Buena salud.
My brother, show me a man that will die.
Enseñame
I will show you a man that everybody have abandoned.
Te enseño alguien que todo
no matter the problem somebody is facing.
No importa
when you look at that and see people surround you,
si
there is a reason to live.
Hay razón para vivir.
There is a reason to live. So a merry heart do a good like medicine.
Corazón
but
feliz
a broken spirit dries the bone. No matter the situation you are passing through, if there can still be an altar of joy, you will recover.
No importa la situación, si tienes alegría, puedes
recuperar. If mistakenly you are paralyzed,
si eres
and you are abandoned,
y eres abandonado,
you will not recover.
No recuperarás.
But no matter the paralysis,
pero no importa
if there is somebody that still shows you that I care,
si alguien te sigue
people show that I love you, you still have a reason why you will live.
Tienes razón para
so
vivir.
Joy.
Alegría.
It gives you good health.
Te da buena salud.
It gives you healing.
Te da
it gives you strength.
Sanidad. Te da fuerza.
Another content of joy.
Otro contenido
the
de alegría.
The joy of the Lord is my strength.
La Biblia dice, alegría de Dios es mi fuerza.
Do you know that when you are joyful, you are powerful?
Si eres alegre, tienes poder.
When you are joyful,
si eres
you
alegre,
can carry any load.
Puedes llevar cualquier peso.
When the man is not happy,
si un hombre no
don't
es
give
feliz,
the man work to help you to
no
do.
Le des trabajo para
but when the man is happy,
pero si es
you
feliz,
know somebody make example one time.
Un
he said when they increase the goalkeeper salary,
cuando
the goalkeeper start doing well. Are you getting it? Because the salary is increased, it gives you more joy and you start keeping ball very well. What happened to the ball before? Because it has motivated you. So when somebody is joyful in the inside, give the person work.
Si alguien es alegre, le puedes dar trabajo.
Let's say for example.
Por ejemplo,
when we are building this place,
construyendo esta casa,
many people were working freely.
Muchas personas trabajaban gratis.
Working freely.
Trabajaban
but
gratis.
Something was very important.
Pero algo
we
era
always
importante.
Make sure
siempre,
that you cook the best food for them.
Queremos darle mejor
it's
comida.
A practical thing.
Es algo
because so that as they are working,
para que cuando
at
trabajan,
the time they will eat, they will relax,
esperan para
and
comer
they're
y
able to refresh again.
Y así se
if
refresca.
They are not happy,
si no son
they
felices,
become weak. And nobody will help you to carry anything.
Y nadie te ayuda
so joy gives strength.
Alegría da fuerza.
So when you are operating in the joy of the Lord,
cuando operas en la alegría de Dios,
everything becomes possible.
Todo es posible.
You will not see things different.
No verás cosas
in this
diferentes.
Way, they say triste when your face is serious.
Aquí te llaman triste cuando vas serio.
That is when you see things, everything difficult.
Es cuando ves
but when
cosas.
You have joy inside,
tiene alegría
everything
dentro.
Seems to be very, very
todo
possible. I pray that God will baptize you with joy. In the name of of Jesus. Another thing that joy gives.
Otra cosa que alegría da.
The Bible says in your presence is fullness of joy.
La presencia es
and at the right time the pleasures forevermore.
Y placer
it's at 16 verse level. So when you have joy, you have pleasure.
Si
pleasure, whatever you desire. That is what we are talking about. What the devil has to tie your spirit to lose your joy.
Si el diablo ata tu espíritu, pierdes la alegría.
It is very practical. So that is why the joy of the Lord gives you strength when you have chosen to be joyful in any situation.
La alegría de Dios te da fuerza cuando eliges ser alegre.
So joy is a must.
Alegría es una obligación.
There are pleasures forevermore.
Hay placer para siempre.
How do we sustain this joy?
¿Cómo aguantamos esta alegría?
Because there are circumstances that will make you not to be joyful.
Hay circunstancias que te pueden hacer triste.
So I'm talking that there are so many of us that have one or two of these reasons why they cannot be joyful. So how can I get and sustain this joy?
¿Cómo poder tener alegría y guardarlo?
Number one.
Lo primero.
For your joy to be sustained.
Para guardarlo.
Just know that no bad condition is ancient of this.
Sepa que no hay mala situación que durará para siempre.
Bible says God is ancient of days. The same yesterday, today, and forever. So know that there is no bad condition that is the same yesterday, today, and forever.
Ninguna mala situación durará para siempre.
So bad condition is for a moment.
Mala condición es para un momento.
So once you get that mindset,
cuando tienes ese pensamiento,
the problem will come.
El problema viene.
The mountains will come. The doors will be locked.
Las puertas se cierran.
But when you see the condition, know that it is temporal.
Si ves la situación, sepa que es temporalmente.
That temporal mindset gives you reason to be joyful.
Esa mentalidad de que es temporal te hace feliz.
The problem with believers
problemas con
is that we feel disappointed when we see a mountain.
Es que nos decepcionamos si vemos una montaña.
We see disappointed when we see some going back.
Vemos
you see problems, see the good things behind.
Si ves un problema, mira el lado bueno.
Because every good thing is packaged with problem.
Porque todo lo bueno.
You don't understand. If great things are exposed, everybody will be great. And everybody can't be great. So great things are packaged. And it's only people that want to lose it that will get inside. Many people don't want to face it because you see everything. You see trouble. It's wrong. It's not arranged because there is trouble around it. But when you see it as anything that is great has a coverage. And this coverage is temporal. Who will open the book? Say the Lord. I open it. So every joy have a problem around it.
Cualquier alegría tiene problema alrededor.
Every joy have a problem around it.
Cualquier alegría tiene problema alrededor.
So no bad condition is an ancient of this.
No hay mala condición que dure para siempre.
It is only the mercies of God that endure forever.
Solo gracia de Dios que dura para siempre.
And that are new every morning. So number one, know that no bad condition is permanent.
No hay mala condición que dura para siempre.
Number two.
Lo segundo.
Joy is an attitude.
Alegría es una actitud.
Joy is an attitude.
Alegría es una actitud.
Whatever is meant to take your joy can cause a way for your joy.
Lo que va a llevar tu alegría puede pues, hacerle camino a tu alegría.
Now let's get this thing clear.
Vamos a entenderlo.
If joy is a choice you have made.
Si alegría es una decisión que has tomado.
There are things you must let be.
Hay cosas que tienes que dejar.
And there is an attitude you must use.
Y hay una actitud que tienes que tomar.
For example,
por ejemplo,
a picture came to my mind.
Me viene una imagen.
When I was discussing about this issue.
Cuando hablaba del asunto.
Is that the reason why you must take joy as an attitude?
Dice la razón para tomar alegría como actitud.
Is because if you deny joy.
Es porque si lo niegas.
If you deny joy.
Si niegas
you
alegría.
You deny yourself advancement.
Te niegas adelantar.
And he showed me a picture of a sister.
Me enseñó la imagen de una hermana.
Just a picture.
Una imagen.
He said, assuming this is a sister.
Diciendo.
And assuming that he has been in courtship with a brother for many years.
Supongamos que esta hermana estaba con la
hermana. Now, maybe something happened one day, and the brother said, after 10 years, I won't marry you.
Sucede algo un día y 10 años después se.
As far as the sister is concerned, the brother has broken her heart.
Para la hermana, el hermano le ha roto el corazón.
He said, if this sister go with that attitude.
Dice, si voy la hermana con la actitud.
That somebody has broke my heart before.
Que alguien le ha roto el corazón antes.
Because of that attitude.
Por esa actitud.
When the right person is coming.
Cuando viene alguien bueno.
There will be no space for that person.
No habrá espacio para él.
And instead, the facial look of the sister alone.
Dice, la imagen facial de la hermana.
Can push the right people away.
Puede espantar a
la. Do you know that there are some sisters that are supposed to be married?
Sabe que hay hermanos que deberían casarse.
They are not married because they resist every man that comes around.
No se casan porque resisten a todos los hombres que vienen.
I saw a life story years ago.
Escuché una historia verdadera.
There was a sister that men used to give when their friends come. They give the friends as visiting meats. Think that is the best way to use it. So when the man come, they give the sister as a collar. So the sister, they use her as a collar to give people that come from abroad. We have a little sister that is a very good one here in the other side. So they offer the man, and the man used to do what they like, and they let the sister be. So one day, a very wonderful man came. And as he came, they used the sister to give. But something happened.
Pero sucedió algo.
When they used the sister to offer this very guy now,
cuando le ofrecieron al hombre,
the sister now has gotten a different attitude.
La hermana ya había tenido,
and the guy said, let's go out and eat something.
Y dice, vamos a ir fuera.
And the sister said, you have a good house, you have a stove, you have everything. Why can't I just prepare you some things?
Y la hermana decide quedar en casa.
And the guy said, okay, can you do something?
Y prepara la
because
comida.
The picture they painted about the sister to the guy is to use and drug. But the sister now said, let me prepare you little thing. We can just eat at home.
La hermana le prepara comida.
And the sister prepare.
Y lo hizo.
And the guy tells it and says, this is wonderful. You mean you can cook this way?
Y hermana estaba feliz.
Next time, what do we do? Next sister said, I don't like outing. I've changed. Said, you don't like outing? Said, I've just decided to have a change of mind. Let me make some things. And they start eating at home.
Y siguen comiendo en casa.
Before this guy could stay, not after 1 week.
Antes de estar una semana.
They begin to see the sister different from what they told him.
Empieza a ver la hermana diferente.
They begin to ask the sister, what is it? What has happened to you?
Dice, ¿qué te ha pasado?
And they begin to understand that it was because somebody misused the sister. And the sister now refused to give herself freedom. She put the evil, the bad thing that was done to her, she began to use it to affect herself, believe that man is not worth serving. So she began to destroy herself. But one day, a mindset came back to her, and she allowed that pain and sorrow to go. She became her usual self, and do you know that that man married again?
Al final se casaron.
So what are we saying? Your mindset is what will determine where you will reach.
Tu mentalidad determina a
dónde. And the greatest enemy of a woman is when you hate joy.
Peor enemigo de una mujer es cuando odia.
No woman is ugly.
Ninguna mujer es
fea. But when you are sad, you are very ugly.
Pero si eres triste, eres muy fea.
No man is ugly either.
Ningún hombre es.
But when a man is serious from the face.
Pero cuando es muy serio.
When you see the man, you take another route.
Si le ves,
why? Because there is a lack of joy.
Porque falta.
But when somebody is joyful,
cuando alguien está,
there is a natural ooze of smile that is coming.
Hay una sonrisa espontánea.
When that smile is coming, you see the kind of sweat that is dropping out like a big memo without money in your pocket.
Cuando ves la sonrisa.
So smile is a medicine.
Es una medicina.
It attracts people. Nobody wants to stay around the serious man, the serious face man. Nobody. When you go to an atmosphere, you see everybody joyful, you don't know where you connect the joy. So to be joyful is what will advance you to get to where you want to go.
Alegría es lo que te lleva a donde quieres llegar.
Amen.
Amen.
Quickly, how do I sustain my joy? You decide for permanent joy. God said, again, I say, rejoice always. You decide, it's a decision. I have chosen to be joyful. It's a decision to be joyful.
Ser alegre es una decisión. Si lo eliges, lo
sigues. Some people will say, how can I decide to be joyful when things are not working?
Gente pregunta, ¿cómo decido ser alegre si las cosas no van bien?
Rejoice in every situation. Give thanks to God, for this is the will of God concerning you. That is the thanksgiving. Is the will of God, not the bad situation. That in the time of bad situation, you are still thanking God. It is thanksgiving that is the will of God. I mean, of course, God, if you are not joyful, you can't be thankful. How? If you are not joyful, you can't thank God now. You are counting your sorrow. So when you are joyful, they have never even seen that in it, but you are singing for yourself. And how many of us know that it is the song you sing for yourself that you done better than the one they sing for you? When the man have inside song, no matter how the beat is going, you are dancing. So then you wonder, the music is not even sweet, but the brother is dancing. It's not the music, it's your internal music. Because no matter how the music is playing, if you are annoyed, the music is playing for you, it's going to Jericho, you are going to Gaza. Because you are not hearing the music, you are being controlled by what you feel. But when you are joyful, you don't even know whether where you have problem. Because where you just doing, you are dancing. The music is not about going, you are still dancing. They look at you, they are laughing because the music is on the stomach, because there is an internal music. There's internal music. So the internal music is a decision. There's a food, not there, no problem. No work, no problem. After all, these are part-time issues. They are part-time. Please, I don't know what you are facing here. Please, it's a part-time. It's about time now. What you first 10 years ago, have you not passed it? Immediately a new dawn comes, you forget where you are coming from. That is why people don't remember where they are coming from. You are forgotten. You don't even understand it anymore because it's a bad issue. So when you say something, it's like you want to die. A brother told me, said, when he looked at it, he said, if they break me for today, I'll not die, which means I won't die again. That's a situation you enter. There, not there are some dreams, people wake up and say, thank God it's a dream. Because you didn't want to succeed, you almost died. So when you wake up and say, it's a dream, thank God it's a dream. So Bible says, when the Lord told our captivity, it was like we dream. It is applicable in the physical. There are some thoughts around that we have to you stop and say, how? Me? How?
Me?
How? Me? You don't know the amount of quantifying. You are just like, how? Me? I told people, I said, when you have money in your pocket, you are not hungry. Because there is an overflowing joy. Now, when money not there, they check whether I go eat later. If money there, you forget food. You forget food because there is a spring of joy. So, joy is a choice. Joy is a choice.
Alegría es una elección.
So you must decide to be joyful.
Tienes que elegirse
la alegría. Instead of being where it's dry, it doesn't matter. Don't the fig tree don't blow up. I decide to be joyful.
Aunque la higuera no.
Look for joyful partners. Run away from sorrow counters.
Buscar parejas alegres y huir de gente triste.
Look for joyful partners.
Buscar parejas alegres.
Run away from sorrow counters and analyzers.
Huir de gente apenados.
Refuse to count your sorrow.
No cuentas tu pena.
You must always be in the atmosphere of joy.
Esté siempre en ambiente de alegría.
Any friend you visit and the only thing they are talking about is problem, don't visit again.
Si visita un amigo siempre hablan de problemas, no vayas más ahí.
Any friend you visit, the only thing he's telling is the downfall, don't visit again.
Si visitas un amigo siempre habla de sus fracasos, no les visites.
A friend that will tell you that there is hope.
Un hermano que te dice que siempre hay esperanza.
That a living dog is better than a dead lion is a friend.
Un perro viviente es mejor que un león.
A friend that has no hope is not permitted to be visited. May God give us understanding in Jesus' name. After all, Jesus was not a white man.
Jesús no era blanco.
Jesus was from my village.
Era de mi pueblo.
Whether you like it or not, I'm blocking it. It has been revealed to me in my spirit. You don't understand this thing because Jesus is you, it is me, it is Ikino, it is America, Jesus is a Korean man, Jesus is a Zimbabwe man, Jesus is an African man. Even in little time, whenever you may forget your place, Jesus is from that place. He's a young that I am. He's a different place. He can't be a white person. If they draw him as white, I draw him as black in my spirit. Because I am prayerfully and wonderfully made, I resemble them. Wherever my feet step, I possess.
I possess.
You possess it.
I possess.
Father, you know we are visitors. Help us here because we are extra. Who is an extra hero? The earth is the Lord and the fullness thereof. I am not an extra hero. The earth is the Lord and the fullness thereof. There and everything that dwells therein, they are for God. And one advantage is that God said we are seated in heavenly places. Far above my feet. You don't understand. You are only in the land identified that this is where you are. But spiritually, you are far above all these things. Because God will have lift you up. And in my desire there shall be deliverance. And holiness and the people possess
their possession.
I am possessing it already.
I possess
it. In the name of Jesus. And just start in here. It has covered you. It's just like a network. It's a competition. As far as your name has been registered in here, you have no option because it is a grace. And grace flow. So as far as you have been registered in here, whatever you desire, God will give you. If there is a man of wisdom, there is a God to provide. Every vision has a provision. And immediately a vision is born, there is a provision. And I know that God will provide for